more news coming in from the United States. U.S. President Donald Trump could come to India next month. Reports suggest that officials on both sides are working out the dates. If it does happen, this will be Trump's first official visit to India since he took office 3 years ago. And the American president will have the chance to set a new narrative on foreign policy. Before we get to that, let's also tell you the context. Trump has an open invitation to visit India, but the trip has not materialized as yet. Last year, India had invited the American president to attend the annual Republic Day parade, but he had to decline. U.S. officials said this would clash with Trump's State of the Union address. This is an annual speech delivered by the American president to lawmakers at the beginning of each year. Reports say that the visit could happen in the second half of February. A news agency Reuters is quoting sources reporting that Trump can visit a second city besides the capital, New Delhi. Trump would like to get some headlines out of his visit to India. Later this year, America will vote to elect a president, and Donald Trump would not want his trip to go to waste. More arms deals can never be ruled out. Trump is the biggest ambassador of the American defense industry, and the U.S. government is pushing India to buy more American arms. But there are more pressing matters on the trade front. India and the United States have a strong relationship. Last year, Prime Minister Modi and Trump appeared together at an Indian diaspora event in Texas. It was a massive rally in America's heartland, something that could pay political dividends in the upcoming presidential poll. Prime Minister Modi enjoys support within the Indian diaspora. Trump was happy to make an appearance in Texas. He is hoping that Modi's endorsement would help in the coming elections. But the American president is known for his brand of transactional diplomacy. He wants a trade deal with India. Trump had often accused New Delhi of imposing high tariffs on American goods. Now, his administration has withdrawn a key trade concession for Indian goods. Both sides have been trying to work out a deal, a limited pact that would settle more immediate concerns. Negotiations are on. If India and America can reach an agreement, the deal could be signed during Trump's visit to India. The American president would sell this as an achievement back home, something that would look good on his CV as he kicks off his re-election campaign. But beyond that, Donald Trump would be able to divert criticism. He's facing intense scrutiny. Now, the impeachment proceedings are in their final lap. Political rivals are raising questions after the escalation with Iran. Trump has no foreign policy win to speak of. India may be his best hope.